Today, that might have been the worst drill session I've seen, the whole camp. All right? And that was the most basic thing I asked you to do the whole camp. I've asked you guys to flip around and all kind of stuff, and y'all done a great job. It's because it's basic that you guys don't put the same focus on it. I promise you this is so important. Okay? So look, I'm gonna go over it again. Elbow in the butt, attacking the laces. Some of you guys, that shouldn't even feel good to you. All right? Nobody in this room has wrestled for such a little amount of time that should feel good to you. Hook, no thumb on the laces, foot off the mat. I'm driving hip to hip. Notice, if I'm gonna drive, I can't stretch myself out and get to his far knee. Okay, so what do I need to do? I need to relocate my knee closer so I can slide deeper. When I get here, I've seen guys just let go of the foot or leave it on the mat. Pick it up, drive with your hip. I'm on my left hip, I was driving to my left, his foot's off the mat. That's what I wanna see right here. I'm gonna trap his hip to the mat, then I'm gonna start looking to score a takedown. And he's gonna do the same thing. He's gotta recover from here. He's gonna drive in, he's gonna scoop my knee, and he's gonna drive down. I'm not out of the fight right here. As long as I got far ankle, I'm in pretty good shape. Even though it looks like I'm in bad shape, I'm really not. I'm one knee slide and recover away from being right back to 50-50. Now, we're gonna talk about our first finish. So I'm, turn 90. So I'm gonna drive and scoop. Scoop his far knee, drive him down to a hip. Notice my head and chest stay up the whole time. I got his foot up off the mat. Now, he has my far ankle. I'm gonna keep his far ankle. He's gonna pull it in tight. Right here, I'm gonna square my hips up, okay? What do you think I'm gonna do to this hand on my lace? Real good. Tack the wrist, knee to chest, kick the ceiling. Foot back in the mat, turn towards the legs, get my takedown. That simple, okay? He's gonna keep using that far ankle as his safety net. I've gotta clear it and turn towards the legs. We're not turning towards his head right now. Turning towards the legs. One more time, super simple. All right, far ankle, make sure your elbow's in the butt. You start here every time. Elbow in the butt, drop to the laces, pick the foot up. Hands working a little bit too. Relocate, pick the foot up, drive to my hip. As soon as I get here, square. Foot's off the mat. He's gonna be trying to pull and get his hips back up under him, his knees back up under him. Driving a little bit with my butt. Tack the wrist, knee to chest, right here. Maybe I gotta pin this guy. You got the option, okay? But right now, I want you turning towards the legs. I might be able to catch him, but I feel like if I turn and start to catch him, he's gonna scoot, scoot, scoot. I might get a takedown, he might disappear behind me, right? I might not even get a takedown. So right now we want to turn towards the legs every time. Go, let's go.